Beats. Broadcasting live here at Salama Road in Munyonyo. I'm talking the .NET Hub. Now, a lot actually happens here at the Hub. We've seen the Nana Cakes. We're also architects and also technologists, but not forgetting we're your number one stop for all content creation. I'm talking live streaming. I am talking outdoor broadcast. I'm also talking TV shows. Content creation, name it. The numbers on your screen right now is the best way you can reach us right now. So call us and make sure that we get you all the content that you need.
I hope that the people we have on board tonight have answers to that.
Impressive.
Yeah.
So we slide back to Turkey because you make a very important point that, hey, we need fertilizers because we do not have the luxury of the soils anymore where we would rotate crops and wait for the other one to regain.
Yeah.
We do not have that luxury anymore. Mm-hmm. So now our answer would be now fertilizers.
Yes.
So tonight we have people who have actually centered their focal point. They make sure that fertilizers is their game.
Mm.
We're talking Kitsan. Mr. Tony, who with his partner.
Ali Bey, şimdi Ali Kemal Bey kaç aradı soruyor. O bayan
sizi bana diyorum oradaki herkese. Şimdi biz yıllardan beri bu sektörün içerisindeyiz Türkiye'ye ve bizim kendi Ar-Ge'mizde çalışmasını yapmış olduğumuz ürünler üretiyoruz burada biz. Dünyanın çeşitli ülkelerine gönderiyoruz. Ülkemizde de ülkemizin önemli...
Tamam. He says that yes, we are aware of this. Some companies, although their fertilizer is not according to the European standards,
but we have a problem with the transportation. Those two concerns.
Karen, so what more excuses can we have in regard to having more efficient machines doing the work that we have known our hands to do for thousands of centuries? And then you have liquid organic, and then you have a powdered option for fertilizers. So you can target which crop you want given or rather fertilized at what point, and you increase the yield that you get at the end of the season compared to what we have been getting. And then Shadrach, before I leave, I want to inform the ladies that want to be smart and decent out there that at Qualicel, the level 2 shop 45, we have Naham, we have a shop, Naham shop, and it brings in authentic clothes from Turkey. Mm-hmm. We are talking ladies, authentic.
Yeah,
that's hard to come by in a market lately. Yeah, so make your way there and you will be able to get dresses in all shapes, colors, and sizes. End on a note of appreciating our audience tonight. I think that cannot go unsaid. We appreciate the company that you keep us week in, week out. Thank you.
All right. Interesting right there. Now, my part away shot would be that for you who wants to do business, have a little bit of capital to at least import 5 tractors. If you have that, all you need to do is make your way to the .NET agency, and the .NET agency will make sure that you meet Nebula Tractors. Now, for all the people you watch here, all you need to do is come to Salama Road in Munyonyo at the .NET agency, and they'll connect you direct